to a scattered.
This building is called Sujeongdeon, and actually it was originally called Jipyeongdeon. And during the Joseon Dynasty, King and his officials discussed and studied some national affairs in this building. And actually it is also popular for the place where the fourth king, King Sejong, invented the Korean alphabet in.
So, hi, I'm Weber, I'm from India, and this is my first time to this palace. The Chingy guided me from the main gate, and it was very, very great experience to see all the palaces, all these huge things. It was all fascinating to know about the Korean culture, the king places, and the royal family, the arrangement for everything, like for the workplaces, offices, and all. It was very great to know about these things. I will definitely recommend my friend to come here in the future also. The next thing is like, though it's raining, but this, all things are very nicely maintained. Also, I came to know that this place is rebuilt, but when I see all around, but I was not able to figure it out which was originally built and which was newly built. It's so clean to they reconstructed it, and it's very nice to see. Nicely maintained palace. I really love the place so much.
Thank you.